The Minister of Transportation, Rotimi Amaechi, has inspected the obstruction on the track caused by the customs scanner and weighbill building around Apapa Port. Plus, TV Africa's correspondent Destiny Momo tells us more on the effort by the federal government in resolving this.
On a walking visit to Lagos, the Minister of Transportation, Rotimi Amaechi, inspects rail projects at the Apapa Port. Accompanied by the Managing Director of Nigerian Ports Authority, Hadiza Usman, the minister addresses journalists on his findings.
We have a problem with some infrastructure that can either be removed or not removed. Luckily, customs has accepted that we should remove them, but it's a bit difficult. So we're going to the office now to have a meeting to know what to do about it. The second one is there are some cracks at the keys where we'll lay the tracks. We'll come to inspect it and find a solution to it.
While the purpose of the scanner is key to the operations of the customs, the importance of the timely delivery of the project is also germane to the movement of goods. What will be done in addressing the bottlenecks?
It is only when the engineers have come up with a proper solution and time-based solution that I can speak on time. Now, I cannot speak on time on when that will happen. You know, you can actually commission this project without that, because it's not just one track. There are several tracks. That's one of the tracks that we are going to fix. So all we are doing is to make sure that out of the three tracks, one or two at least can get to the key, so that we can commission, pending when the other ones are completed. As a result of these challenges, we are meeting inside the seaport. Once they make a decision, it's not me to make the decision. Once they make that decision, then we can convey it to the public.
The completion of the rail project in Apapa Port will have the track go into the Tinkan Port. The train is still operating skeletal services because of ongoing construction work at the tracks and stations. When fully operational, it is estimated that the train's frequency will increase and its speed will also increase to 160 km per hour. Destiny Momo for Plus TV Africa.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.